The footprint is vast, the well sites numerous. Each site not only producing oil and gas, but data that energy producers can utilize.
We have customers come and ask us, how do they get more value out of their data? And this solution enables taking that operational data and driving increased efficiency, reduced downtime, reduced costs, and reduced carbon footprint.
The production optimization solution on AWS integrates AWS native services and products from vetted partners to ingest, contextualize, and derive insights from production data to help energy producers increase productivity.
The solution will increase production 3 to 7%. It will reduce greenhouse gas emissions by both making more efficient use of electricity and reducing venting and flaring. And that will lead to a reduction in greenhouse gas emissions of 10% or more.
The production optimization solution on AWS not only benefits data scientists who are using batch data to achieve optimal performance, it also benefits production engineers.
Production engineers typically oversee maybe 150 wells and spend 2 hours reviewing daily production volumes to identify which of those wells need attention to drive incremental production. And that data analysis is time consuming and error prone. This solution provides production engineers with a production dashboard that shows which wells need attention in priority order to be able to drive that incremental production. It makes recommendations on which parameters to change through either manual or automated updates. So the solution can be deployed as an off-the-shelf application from one of our two technology partners, Ambient and Zecta, or it can be implemented as a custom application natively built on AWS, either by the customer or with help from one of our system integrator partners, AWS Professional Services, or SoftServe.
The production optimization solution is part of AWS's larger production operations solutions portfolio, designed to help energy producers harness data to achieve optimal performance. Start the conversation today about production optimization on AWS and how it can help benefit your upstream energy production.